Welcome everybody to another virtual programming presented to you by the Mesquite Arts Council. I'm your host and instructor, Erica Guajardo, and today we're going to talk about papier mache. Well, papier mache goes back hundreds and hundreds of years, and because it is part of our Hispanic Heritage Month cultural activity, I thought it'd be fun to not only introduce it during the month of October, but also we could kind of start to weave it with some Halloween fun. If you're ready to learn how to turn something like this into something like this, I'm ready to start teaching you. What you're going to need for this tutorial is acrylic paint, a brush or a foam brush, a black marker, and any other type of materials you may like to use, such as pastels, color pencils, crayons, or what we used was Prismacolor pencils. These tend to kind of have the same feeling as chalk or pastels, but in a pencil shape, and it has a little waxy tone to it, like a crayon. If you're ready to get started on how we created this with a step-by-step instructional video, I'm ready to start teaching you. Wow, wasn't that fun? I think so too. Well, before I let you go, I just want to remind you that on October 30th, we're going to be creating some cool t-shirts. And this is a family-friendly activity during our Dia de los Muertos celebration, which is going to be hosted all outside on our front facade of our building and inside our courtyard. Wow, we have lots of other fun activities, so I'll make sure to show you at the end of this video. Until we see each other again, stay safe